On the dive, you have to use a computer that can be set for nitrox as a breathing gas, generally between 21% and 50% of oxygen. The nitrox dive computer can also be set to the maximum partial pressure of oxygen with an alarm, and it also indicates the percentage of exposure to oxygen to prevent hyperoxia.